NBC's new show, Council of Dads, is back and is tugging on the heartstrings in a way we all need right now. It centers around a family who loses their dad and the friends who step in to provide support for the family. Take a look.
This council was his idea.
You have five kids and they each have needs. We're going to help you.
We grab the people we love and we hold on for dear life.
Here we go.
We can do this. We're a family.
And star of Council of Dads, Michele Weaver, is here with us now. Welcome, Michele. And I have to start off by saying, man, I want a Council of Dads. I want a Council of, you know, it's like I want to set up a Council of Sisters. I want to set up a Council of Daughters. I want to just, this is such a great idea. What was your reaction when you heard about, you know, because this is based on a book, of course. What was your reaction when you heard about this script and what the story was going to be about?
I read it straight through. I was crying. I was laughing. As soon as I finished, I got up off my bed and I was like, oh my God, I can't believe what did I just read? It was just such a heartfelt, honest portrayal of family. And so I fell in love with it immediately.
Talk to people who may not have seen the first episode about what Council of Dads is about and who your character is in all of this.
So I play Lulie Perry, which is the oldest daughter. And Council of Dads is a story about a family who deals with a diagnosis of cancer. So the father, the patriarch of the family, Scott Perry, is such a hands-on dad, very committed. And you just see everyone deal with the diagnosis of the cancer and then also the unfortunate result.
Well, your character is the oldest daughter in a group of this family. And in the second episode, we see that there is quite the twist, right? When we find out that who she thought was her dad is not her dad. How far along, like when did you find out that this was going to be the twist? Because your relationship with who you thought, you know, was your dad is a very special one.
Yes, it's very special. They are very close because, you know, Lulie was a college baby. Her mom got pregnant in college and her dad decided to keep her. But, you know, you find on episode 2 that her mom had a fling with Scott's best friend.
Who's also one of the council of dads.
Right, who happens to be on the council now. So that's what makes it even more like, oh my God, what's happening?
I know. You guys are banding together as a cast and providing supplies to medical officials.
Well, actually, Hillary Burton, yeah, so she has been providing supplies to her local hospital, and they got hit pretty hard. They're a smaller town north of New York City, and so she started that, and we decided to support her in that and everything, so yeah. And, you know, we're all doing our own thing, too. Every cast member has a charity that they're supporting as well, and we're just letting each other know so that we can stay involved and help where we can. But yeah, it's such a crazy time.
It is. Well, it's nice to hear you all are doing your part to give back and make the world a better place. So you just wrapped up guest starring on the show Briarpatch, playing Felicity. Tell folks what that is about, the show.
Yes. So Briarpatch is a show on USA Network with Rosario Dawson. It is the funniest dark comedy ever. I love the writing and the style, and it's kind of like a murder mystery with tons of different characters in Texas. And basically I play Felicity, which is Rosario, who plays Allegra's younger sister, who ends up being murdered. So Allegra comes back and tries to figure out what happened in the crazy town. And it was the town she grew up in, and then she left and never really came back. So it's always interesting to see, to explore that, like going back to your roots. What does that look like? Yeah. Is everything the same, or are you just different, or is everything different?
So that's good. Pretty cool. And another project you're working on is planning a wedding. Congratulations.
Thank you. We'll see what happens. I'm not worried. I know that everything will work out, and just trust the process. And you know, I think it's easier when you know you're with the right person, and yeah, piece about that, you're like, okay, the rest will fall into place. So
I love that. Well, you can catch Michele on Council of Dads every Thursday at 8 p.m. on NBC. Michele, thank you.
Thank you.